Now, this resting really goes way back to medieval times when the lute was played with a plectrum, and preferably a quill, and even better, an eagle's quill, if you could obtain one. And the quill was held in such a way, little finger resting, and then the downstroke is the strong stroke, and the upstroke is the weak stroke. So. Renaissance solo playing developed through discarding of the quill, but the same hand position. Now the thumb plays the downstroke, and the index plays the upstroke. So we get.
So the reason they would have discarded it would be what, to play more than one note at a time?
Precisely. I mean, you can play drones and chords with a plectrum quite well. As long as they're on adjacent strings,
right. But
using fingers allows you to open up and play any string you want in any combination. You couldn't play this with a plectrum. And then extra finger. And this one.
They did use the A finger.
Oh yes, absolutely, at the top of chords. But it was never used in the process of scales. It's only used at the top of chords.